What's up, ladies and gents? Today I want to talk to you about a burpee, all right? We all know what the burpee is. A lot of us don't really understand how to do a burpee properly, okay? A lot of people do the drill improperly and make it more of a very sloppy, out of control movement. So I'm gonna break down a couple of things for you to teach you how to do the burpee properly and also get a better benefit out of it, okay? So on your descent with the burpee, you wanna come down in control, keep your shoulders back. A lot of people just kind of plow down into it and put a lot of stress on their neck and shoulders. When you come down, get into a very strong plank position, okay? Abs tight, okay? When you come forward, you wanna make sure that before you stand up from the burpee, when you come out of that squat, you're pushing through your heels, okay? So you're gonna come forward, either feet wide or feet inside your hands, come up, all right? And then push through the heels like a normal proper squat, okay? So again, flat hands, core tight. A lot of people will bend at the waist and put a lot of tension on their lumbar spine, the lower part of your back right here, which is also in turn gonna put stress on your neck and shoulders, which will take your shoulders into a secure position and then bring them into an unsecure position as you can see here. So not packing of the lats, all right? Again, bracing with the core, coming forward. And then if you wanna make it a little more fun, add a jump, as long as you're coming down in control, flat back, core tight, abs tight, heels, chest up, and stand, okay? Try that, guarantee you'll get a little more benefit out of it, and if you do it properly, you probably won't be able to get as many burpees as you think you can.